That noise over there.
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
What's up, mate? Is that you that just banged? Can you make that bang again? It is shut. Mate, and the breeze isn't that strong enough to close it.
Thank you for that.
Thank you.
Sorry. Did somebody just say help me?
No.
You just said, is that them?
No, I just heard somebody say help me in my ear.
No.
Have you still got your EVP on?
Yeah, it's over there.
Somebody's just said help me in my ear.
No.
If you want us to help you, can you make the lights go on this thing in my hand?
Hello?
Who's down there?
I can hear someone walking.
Footsteps.
I've just heard that. I've just heard that.
Is anybody there?
If you'd like to move closer to us, please feel free to do so.
We don't mean you any harm, and we don't judge you for being in here.
We're friendly people.
As I said earlier on, at the other end of the hospital, there's footsteps down here.
Who's down that in there? Who's
that's
down there?
Andrew and Steve.
100%.
Yeah. But there's footsteps in this. What, should we go further in, can we go?
I'm going to say no. I'm going to say let's stop here and let them come to us.
Okay.
Something that we had to do. I hope I didn't scare you.
Is there anybody in here with us now? Can you make the lights go on this K2 meter for me? All you've got to do is walk towards it. Person that whispered help me, can you do it again? Can you say it again so everybody can hear you? Then we'll try and work out a way of helping you.
I don't know what that noise is. Definitely sounds like footsteps.
Yeah, I'm pretty up for me. But it sounds like it's in that very bottom room, you know. Where we've just been.
Thank you.